Hazrat Abdul Rahman bin Samura radiyallahu anhu reports that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, O Abdul Rahman bin Samura, never ask for being a ruler. If you have been granted the same on your demand, it will be entrusted to you. But if it is granted you without your demand, you will be supported in it. And whenever you take an oath, but later you find betterment in something else, opt the better aspect and make expiation for your oath. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6622.